Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of Legends of the Hidden Temple, Temple 1 Commentary, with your host, Double360. And today, it's been a long time since we've seen this team. It's the Armored Iguanas looking for Alexander and the Gordian Knot. Let's see if they can catch it out.
Bush Gardens, I love it. Let's get in position. Let's set the clock for 3 minutes.
Sending him in position.
Mouthpiece is in.
3 minutes is already on the clock.
Pendants in your hand. Let's do it. On your mark. Get set.
All right, now he's running through the camp size as he climbs up, trying to go to the next room, to be the real room. He goes across all the guards. We haven't seen him since one time. It's been a long time, I gotta say. So we finally get to see this team try to come back and get 1 point before the season ends. As he walks through. Goes to the next room, the throne.
So he still gets a life if he gets caught by a temple guard.
Sit down the throne. Ooh, temple guard already caught him. He was about to escape too. So he goes in the next room. Which could be the holes of pipe bomb. Sliving away from
him. But I think he's done a good job. Gina's waiting. She knows it could be any time, but she's gonna have to go after him.
So he can't go on top. Now he has to go all the way across. Either he's going to the tomb of the ancient king. Okay, I thought the door wasn't open, so. Okay, he's still going. Oh, he got captured! And he runs out of the temple. Now, it's his partner's turn. She has to go make it to the tomb of the ancient kings. We got a minute and 40 seconds left. Get a good path.
Right, you want to get that Gordian
so
knot.
It's up to
she knows
her
it. I like
to finish the job.
Right through the throne. Into the python hole.
With a minute and 20 seconds left, she slithers her way
right
to the tomb of Egypt.
She's going to have to keep going. Minute 6:14. Tim's
rooting
her on.
Holes of python.
He survived the
one door. Oh, she got a minute left. She has to find the key or bust through the wall.
What is she gonna do?
Bust through the wall? Yeah. She goes to
the well.
She's
to
catch her breath. With 45 seconds left.
That is so cool. Into the torch room. Gives you time to get your breath because you gotta launch on home. With 33 seconds.
She
gets open
there, she's
the
like, throne.
Which hole? Which one is it? Now, yes, that one is. She opened it. Now she's got to put the monkey together. Which one? Where's she going to find
the
base?
Monkey. 20 seconds left.
The shrine of the silver monkey.
We've got
to put the base
on. She can stack the monkey fast enough.
And then jam the hand down. She's got 12 seconds. She's
going
to have to do a lot
stuff.
Of work. Keep going, Regina. You got to move fast.
There's about 7 seconds left. She's not going to make it. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just a few seconds.
Oh, she just got the head on.
You did a great job.
Well,
did you have fun?
Iguanas, they didn't make it again. But hey, maybe they could come back later on and try to bring a point before the season's over with. Now we're at 8 episodes left. And who knows, can the Blue Barracuda still be in the lead by the time? So, I'll see you next time on the next Legends of the Hidden Temple, Temple 1 Commentary. Bye.